the safety of the upper areas of the facility. Please remember to stay inside the evacuation shelters until the facility has been secured.